Here we go. It's time to wow consumers. Don't fuck up, please. Just don't screw up.
Yeah.
What's up? Let's see what Xbox has to offer.
Xbox E3 2019 briefing. Structure history has ever shown us.
Beyond Good and Evil?
No, they, I think it's the Outer World. I think it's one of those. It's the game by,
So this is Xbox's answer to Fallout? Is that it?
It's like Fallout in Vegas.
Is this going to rival Overwatch?
And I think this is going to be a online game.
Bleeding Edge. It's just another Battle Royale game, technically, right?
Probably. You know, they're obsessed with
that. Won't surprise me. What's next?
Hey,
got another game coming up.
Incoming?
I'm seeing right now.
First one, sure. I think they already know what it is. I think I know what this is. I think this is something from the Black Forest game. Yeah. It's like their third game. Yeah, Ori.
Jeez, I almost completely forgot about this game.
It's a very popular game. That's good.
Why does Ori almost remind me of Stitch? The way he looks.
Could be the ears.
I think it's supposed to be a
surprise. No, it's the face! The entirety of his face.
This must be the third game of Ori?
Fucking Spider-Man.
Really,
really
good, so
which genre is this game exactly? Platformer?
Like
a Metroidvania kind of thing?
Said something like world premiere
It's probably DLC then. Comes out next year.
Looks neat.
Someone has said something by now.
Looks neat so far.
Mm-hmm. What's next?
It's not another world premiere, so I'm guessing DLC related.
Minecraft?
This is the Minecraft game.
You're kind of right on that.
Did you know the new Darksiders game got announced and it's actually based on that gameplay too?
Yeah.
Well, I guess we're going to talk about this game. Hey, and to be honest, it's good for two-player co-op since War's involved in it instead of Hustle Strife, so...
You would love that to be able to listen because I'm playing with it.
Was that a sleeping key?
Yes. I'd rather have a sleeping key than a key that's a puzzle. Minecraft Dungeons.
4-player local and online.
Okay.
Awesome.
Let's see what we got. Survival horror? Is part Slender Man, maybe a bit of amnesia? Found footage. Son of a bitch. The Blair bitch is back. Whoa, what's this? This game is? Oh, okay. Oh. Nice. Wasn't this teased last year?
Major League, Jackie. clinic. Now.
Restore condition. Critical.
Go.
Immediate medical help.
Okay. Hold on. Hey. Just think about all the good that we're gonna have, huh?
I'm so sorry.
It was already too late. It's like... Yikes! Get a Blade Runner vibe out of this thing.
Wake the f*** up, samurai.
Let's see if I can increase the resolution a bit here.
We have a city to burn.
To lower the resolution anyway.
Need to burn.
Whoa! No way! Okay, that's awesome. Again! Whoa! I'll be honest, I haven't even seen the John Wick movie, so I might as well check him out at some point, right? You guys have seen the John Wick movies, though?
Yeah.
How are they?
Good to see you. Thank you.
I should probably get into those.
Project Red. Cyberpunk 2077. Alright. A while back, the guys from CD Projekt Red approached me and asked me to be a part of their new project. Cyberpunk 2077. They were going on and on about how they'd create this vast open world with a branching storyline. How you'd be able to customize your character through in-game choices. And it's not something I knew before, but I was excited by it. And I'm always drawn to fascinating stories. Cyberpunk is set in a metropolis of the future, where body modification has become an obsession. You play as an outlaw, an enhanced mercenary working in the sleazy underbelly of the city. Yeah. Okay, let me tell you. The feeling of being there, of walking the streets of the future, is really going to be breathtaking.
Show that game!
You're breathtaking. You're all breathtaking.
You're a breathtaker. All right.
So tell me, you guys want to know when the release date?
Yeah. Go for it.
All right. Yeah, check this out.
Ready now? Whoa, wait, easy. Mr. Hansen, am I right for the job?
Are they making more Matrix references in this? Holy shit! Xbox Game Studios presents. About fucking time! They've been dead. They've been quiet for like a good year or so. Hell yeah! Three-player couch co-op. At least I know Battletoads are back. Turbo Tunnel, yep. Woo! Nice. This has to be Flight Simulator. I guess it does have its market. I mean, granted, there are channels that practically do like simulation videos on plane crashes. So maybe there's an audience for this. The last Flight Simulator game I had was Flight Simulator 98. I mean, granted, I never really understood Flight Simulator, even though, well, my dad pretty much got it for me because he was a pilot back in the day. But, yeah, I mean, it's neat because it's for professionals. He technically bought it for me because, you know, he's the aviation expert.
Do you remember a time when armies were built and powerful cities collapsed?
Age of Empires is back? Yikes! Who would have thought? I haven't played Age of Empires in years! Classic of the genre is back.
Next thing you know, they're going to show Civilization.
Careful.
I see you at a donkey's name. Welcome to beautiful Colorado. Oh, it's great. There's so much to see and do in this post-apocalyptic winter wonderland.
Feels like it's trying too hard to be Fallout. Oh, okay. Wasteland 3. Huh.
very long time.
Okay.
My name is Rast, and today is my first official day on the job. We're on a mission.
You?
Come on. You're looking for me?
There's something about the art style here that kind of gets my attention. Pretty freaky. I almost get this DreamWorks vibe from the animation.
It's kinda like that.
World premiere.
Star Wars.
Another Star Wars game?
All nine films, one new game.
Oh my god,
but episode 9 hasn't even released yet. What the hell? Coming 2020. They might have a head start on it. Oh, that's Dragon Ball. It has to be. Fuck yeah! Woo! It's like I recognize those buildings anywhere. The art style is just very recognizable. So it's just another Dragon Ball game with another retelling of the storyline. Can we just go beyond that? At least with Dragon... I mean, I get it. We know the stories. They're repeated all the time in all the games. But can you move on from that? At least Dragon Ball FighterZ moved on from that. You fool! Project Z. Huh. I don't think it's Halo. Gears of War? I get it, she has split personalities, but Jesus. Okay. Bound by blood. Let's go. Suddenly they just turned into WWE. Too much pyro. Shot. Yeah, because it has to be generic hip hop, typical. It's either that or dubstep. Coming to Gears 5.
As we challenge these three WWE superstars, Xavier Woods,
why am I not surprised?
AJ Styles, and Tyler Breeze, to survive a gameplay deep dive from right here in the Hive.
Why am I not surprised?
For these at home, for the next 2 days, you and your friends can play in select Microsoft stores. Wow. So good luck out running the swarm, and we'll see you.
Jeez, I was only joking when I made the WWE reference, but damn.
If anyone orders or plays within the first week, we've got something special just for you.
Are they going to show us gameplay now?
Terminator. Has to be. I mean, that shot is iconic. The hell? What a crossover.
Hello, it's Forza. Dark Hell.
It's because sponsors, they have to sell the vehicles. What the hell? Lego? Lego Forza. Okay, I'm sold. I'm sold. This is hilariously adorable. Well, we're hearing everything is awesome, so I guess we did get trolled. Oh my god, they're doing the tie-in to the Lego movie! They're doing the freaking tie-in to the Lego movie! Oh my god, everything is awesome! Okay, this is the biggest surprise of the night right here. The biggest surprise of the event. Oh my god. As much as I want to, you know, let this just play itself, I'm probably going to get copyrighted if I play Everything is Awesome. It's the expansion. It's an expansion? That is hilarious.
Please welcome Ralph Fulton.
You might as well come in here with a Lego car. Oh, son of a bitch! Son of a bitch!
Combine McLaren's passion for design with over half a million of Lego's legendary bricks, you get this incredible life-size Lego Speed Champions McLaren Senna. Combine the beauty and freedom of Horizon with the playful fun of LEGO, you get the Forza Horizon 4 LEGO Speed Champions expansion. You will drive this in and more LEGO Speed Champions cars in an entirely new world, packed with inventive new challenges, new areas to explore,
and loads
of bricks to smash. The Forza Horizon 4 LEGO Speed Champions expansion launches this week. I'll see you there.
They trolled us by throwing a fucking brick at us. This is Gears. Oh, that, yeah. Three kittens. Meow meow. It's a trap. I still don't understand why are the Funko Pops so popular? Oh, this just in. See what we got. Sega! For the very first time. Japan's greatest online RPG. Phantasy Star? Launches in the West via Xbox One. Oh wow. Online action combat. Oh god. Oh wow. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'll be honest, I've never played a Phantasy Star game, so... I don't know if this is it, but it might be, let's see. Never-ending quest awaits you. Woo! Phantasy Star Online 2! Wow! That's gonna be good. Stuff of legends.
Oh my god!
Miyazaki? George R. Martin? George R. Martin?
What is this?
still confused as to what this is going to be, though. We got the guy from Game of Thrones involved.
Elden. That's also going to probably be on this. They're not advertising it as, but it probably is. It's produced by Banco, and it's developed by From Software, which those guys have made things like Dark Souls and shit.
Holy crap.
So,
oh, yeah. Bring it on! I don't know why it reminds me of Mass Effect.
Yeah, I was thinking either that or Alien somehow.
Daddy's listening. Can you say hi?
Hi.
And how big are you?
I'm big.
Can you tell Daddy how big you are? Are you so big? Can you sing?
I was about to say Cortana, but no.
I miss you. And I love you. Chief is back.
Yeah, that's the chief's suit all right. So
looks like the main power cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode.
Why does it look like he's in a classic suit?
Okay.
This isn't a reboot, is it?
I hope you're ready.
I think this could be a reboot.
Please don't die. Please. Don't. Power I had into your suit. Looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in here to check your armor's diagnostics. Oh, easy there, big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. lost everything. There's nothing left for us here.
Yeah, this is pretty much, the ending of the whole presentation, just all the highlights. So, what do you guys think? What do you guys think of the presentation? Yeah, I would have to agree. It's probably like a 7 out of 10.